making a big old batch of stuffed shells for our class for lunch one day.
First supper after. Why do I do this? I can get a my share.
I'll do it if you want. I don't gotta worry about getting it on my shirt. I got my apron on.
It's still got on your shirt.
Shh. Can't stay near the shells. I fog up the camera. Cool them off so they don't keep cooking on us. It'll be fine.
Yeah, it's coming. How much do we put in?
Fill them up.
What do they think is
going to
happen?
You want some help? Need help?
If you get that in one crack.
That is on there.
Phew, I felt like I need to sit down.
You need a break?
Oh, goodness.
Yeah, I didn't want nobody getting into that jar.
Little thing.
It is cute, isn't it?
I forgot that I still could take it off. bring your stool so you can reach.
Okay, you gotta watch out.
You're gonna put the cup over the hole for you.
I did.
Well, you did.
Can I do the vanilla in?
No, we're gonna smush this all together so you can turn this on and just do it one knot. One knot.
They didn't have any cinnamon. Can you handle it?
No.
No. You're laughing about that piece going around?
Yeah, it went around and around and around.
Oh my goodness.
We can turn it on too.
Yay!
How many was that?
Two cups.
These ones are just gonna flash freeze, so.
That's been the hard part with making all the stuff for the class, and we haven't been able to try it yet.
Oh, yeah.
And if Daddy wants to put these in the oven for 11 minutes. Oh,
that's
so funny. These are going
in the freezer. They smell good.
We're just gonna flash freeze these so that they're frozen so that we will stick them in a baggie so they won't stick together. And then we can just pull them out and cook them as we need them.
Awesome. We need some potatoes now. They're in the walk-in refrigerator. And we can check on our bacon, Karen. Wanna make sure the cure's getting over all of it. You can see all the juices and liquid that the salt's pulling out of it, making its own brine. All right, we need some potatoes. Cold in there. Time to bake up some bread. Caught you in the cookie jar.
They are good.
I'm gonna make sure they're okay.
You don't need to. Olivia says they're okay.
You don't need to eat them.
And I tried one. They're okay. You don't need one.
I just need to make sure.
No, you don't need one.
No, you don't need one.
I do. I'll try it. Make sure.
No! They're fine!
Okay.
You afraid she's gonna eat them all on you?
Put it away, what?
You afraid she's gonna eat it all on you? We got one bread in the oven to bring over to some friend's house tonight for dinner. We're gonna peel up some potatoes and get ready to make some shepherd's pie with them tomorrow for the class. Oh, it's gonna be good. But this is where we're gonna end the video. And we'll see you back here tomorrow at Lumnah Acres. A guide to modern homesteading, self-sufficiency, and freedom. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.